persist. Thank you very much. Okay, I beat you up enough about the new record. I know everybody, you're all going to buy a new copy. Now we're going to do something that's not new. This is a song. This is a song we wrote 25 years ago. Which is not that long ago for us. This song 25, 26 years ago, that we have to play it every night of our lives. It's for you, Chattanooga!